They moved back to Bertram.
I saw their construction permit to move to that puny 200-foot tower running only 50,000 watts on 93.3 was canceled. Now they're back on that wonderful 1,926-foot tower running a full 100,000 watts. The whole purpose of a radio station is to entertain the customers and to get your signal out as far as possible.
It is Ryan Seacrest.
Yeah.
We don't care about the celebrity interviews. 94.1 has a fake signal on it now, as of October. Houston. The good thing is in North Austin, the fake 94.1 and the fake 94.3 are not that big of a deal. San Antonio.
49.9.
San Antonio.
Incredible hill country location within minutes of charm.
Houston's trying to come in, or maybe that's Corpus. I was getting some Corpus earlier. San Antonio. This is on Magic 105.3's tower. That's why they're able to come in. Because they're away from that wall in the west side of San Antonio. If you want to come into Austin, San Antonio, you need to move to the east side of San Antonio. This is either San Antonio or Houston.
I don't think you sense it.
Yeah, who cares about you? You're not a real 101.1.
Well, you know, and I said, Leisha, can I, before I knew your color palette, I said, can I just, I said, Laura,
I'm at Barn Creek Mall in Austin.
Yeah, Lisa told us that was sage was the color, so we didn't know that.
This is a quick band scan. I'm almost over. This is San Antonio, Magic 105.3's tower, and we're finishing up with. I got this inside the mall. I got this inside Barn Creek Mall. It's in Beaumont. Okay, so you guys have a great day. Look, it was only 2 minutes long. You have a great day.